But I woke up the other day, and I wasn't feeling too good. So I went to the doctor, because everyone told me that I should. I said, hey doc, can you help me? And I'm feeling oh so ill. Well, would you believe the doctor, he prescribed me a pill. I said, wait a minute doctor, what are those side effects you say? Oh, a touch of diarrhea is a small price to pay. Now I got diarrhea, nausea, a touch of constipation, temporary blindness, constant indigestion, nausea and some fatigue, a reoccurring rash. This all wouldn't be so bad if I were bleeding out my ass. Well, all these things I never had before the pills were given. Well, the only other alternative is about a healthy living. No! Well, I woke up the other day and my blood seemed kinda high. Well, my buddy said he knew a doctor, and he was just the guy. I said, hey, doc, can you help me? But I'm feeling oh so ill. Well, would you believe the doctor? He prescribed me a pill. I said, wait a minute, doctor. What are those side effects you say? Well, temporary blindness, only temporary, they say. Now I got diarrhea, nausea, a touch of constipation, temporary blindness, premature ejaculation, nausea and some fatigue, a reoccurring rash. This all wouldn't be so bad if I weren't bleeding out my ass. And all these things I never had before the pills were given. Well, the only other alternative is about a healthy living. No! But I woke up the other day and I wasn't feeling too hot. See, these pills got me pissing all night. Got my back up in a knot. I said, hey, doc, can you help me? Oh, my back, it really kills. Well, would you believe the doctor? He prescribed another pill. I said, wait a minute, doctor. What are those side effects you say? An opioid addiction is the price that you will pay. Now I got diarrhea, nausea, a touch of constipation, temporary blindness, an opioid addiction, nausea and some fatigue, a reoccurring rash. This all wouldn't be so bad if I were bleeding on my ass. All these things I never had before the pills were given. Well, the only other alternative is about a healthy living. No! But I woke up the other day and I was feeling oh so bad. So I went to the doctor, tried to tell me what I had. I said, hey doc, can you help me? He said, you know, I've been thinking. Would you believe the doctor told me to cut down on my drinking? So I threw the pills right on the floor. I said, I'm never coming back. And that's the last time I took advice from a pill popping quack. Now there's no more diarrhea, nausea, a touch of constipation, temporary blindness, premature ejaculation, nausea and some fatigue, a reoccurring rash. Things are much better now, I'm not bleeding on my ass. Well, all these things I never had before the pills were given. I'll take my beer, my whiskey, my weed, and I'll call it healthy living.